So right. We're paying to move it.
Bye, Libby Lou. Do the spray chalk for me and send me pictures, okay? At your new house. Okay?
Just like,
love you.
You guys are so mean.
Thank you, guys. Go ahead.
I think I should be fine.
It looks so fucking dumb to do. Fuck this.
Designers, and then there are production designers like Stuart Craig, who infuse the set with a real sense of history and a real spirit of character.
Butterbeer and butterbeer ice cream.
I love butterbeer. It really cures the heart.
Why?
Is
that dog?
Someone's
looking for something
commercial. Yeah. See
Yeah.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we can't try and bust us in front of the palace. The royal family don't let all that part of the church. But every single one of our things is scattered in town, you can see. Famous doctors, let's go please Brad and Mary sat on the minivan. But the whole palace is basically falling down, sinking very, very slowly into the soft clay of London. So the renovations... This is the first Irish theme bar in the world ever. There's also a something called the Wizard of Medieval Britain driving on the left, especially jousting. And on the left, that's the West. That's the walkie-talkie slash level you can see there. We're a walkie-talkie gentleman. And you'll see the gherkin as well there, that strange cigar-shaped glass building. Never been fully tested, as the Normans, who built it the last time the London was successfully invaded, and so this snakes after. There are houses on top of the...
...war collection centre. The prisoner held down there, you may have heard of, a man called Rudolf Hess.
One evening, ladies and gents. Good afternoon. Welcome aboard the City Delta for your trip downriver towards the Tower of London. Because there are moving parts over water, and that means there has to be a captain, a mate, and an engineer on board at all times. Now, if you do want to know when the next bridge lift is, folks, they're probably sort of the best bits that we want to learn about. But unfortunately...
Enjoy this patrol.
Sure.
I got my bag of chocolate in there. Okay. I'm saving it for the United States.
I would even disappear. He's so shadowed. He has hooded up, so his face looks black.
I know.
Black.
He's like a hoodlum.
Trace it back in.
What if that's not the right field?
Got your rocks.
do the pre-flight video, make sure we're all okay now.
Bridges
here. Kind of like you put some more. Why do you do that?
I worked on the frame bandage shop. You'd hate to see it.
Some of those boys ended up stone deaf, so they did. We were paid $31 a week. The heater boy and catchwork at $16.
Sure. My colleagues are just going to start handing out some samples of beer. Please feel free to take one, provided you are over the age of 18. Now, we may ask you for ID, we may not. Please don't be offended either way. Now, once you get your drink, guys, I'm asking for saying may help be with you. Now, if you have trouble pronouncing Sláinte, just say it's a lawn chair really fast.
It's a lawn chair, all right?
So, on three, we're going to shout Sláinte as loud as we possibly can so they hear us in the gravity bar five levels above. Sounds good? Okay, here we go. And then finally, we get the drink. One, two, three, Sláinte! Sláinte to you all. Enjoy the rest of the day.
You want the crust.